So dito muna tayo sa ating headline and the primary lead. So the headline is all about the bamboo bike made in the Philippines. So after the headline is the primary lead. So the primary lead is it is the first sentence. It is the first paragraph in the news. Diba dito o nakita niyo dito kanina. I think it is the first paragraph. Ay, hindi siya, shortened lang siya. So nag-end siya dito ng 2013. So ito yung primary lead. Mula dun sa bicycles made up of bamboo, also known as the Bambike, to 2013. And then the second lead is that who created the Bambike? Kalagay yan dyan. Ito siya. So as I read, the primary lead is a bicycle is made up of bamboo, also known as the Bambike, that was developed in the Gawad Kalinga village in Victoria, Tarlac, was creating its name around the world and have been gifted to various global leaders, including Barack Obama in early this 2013. So ito yung Bambike is binubuo siya ng kawayan. Kawayan na bicycle or bike. Naintindihan? Ginawa siya sa Gawad Kalinga village in Victoria, which is located in Tarlac. And the first leader or one of the leaders that was given the opportunity to have the Bambike is Mr. Barack Obama, president ng US. Binigay sa kanya or in-award sa kanya ang Bambike na to early this 2013 and same date ng launching ng Bambike. So pagka-launch ng Bambike is binigyan agad si Mr. Barack Obama. Next is the second lead. So the founder, so second lead, nakalagay na dyan kung sino yung gumawa. At kung saan siya, ito yung biography niya. Nakalagay kung saan siya lumaki, ganun. So the founder, Brian Benitez McClelland, born and raised in the United States, who decided to launch a socio-ecological enterprise that creates fair trade bamboo bicycle with sustainable building practices. Bum builders were proud for creating eco-friendly and durable bike, adding that bum bike has passed European standard. So marami siyang process ang bum bike. Hindi lang basta-basta na, ay gusto kong gumawa ng bum bike. Kailangan ko lang iskawayan para makagawa ko ng bum bike. Pero si McClelland is, kinakailangan pa niyang itest. Madami siyang Bambike nito at bago mag-out sa market. So creating a business, so this is which statement are less important. So ito is parang ito na yung tag nito, yung conclusion. Creating a business focus on sustainable livelihood development and providing opportunities for the people who need it the most, McClelland believes that he can build sustainable change and help break the cycle of poverty in the province. So, ito yung conclusion na. So, doon kanina is merong lead. Tapos, nakapaloob na doon yung, tawag nito, yung body niya mismo. Tapos, tawag nito, yung conclusion. So may lead na siya, tapos may body, tapos conclusion. Kaso wala ditong byline, ha? Wala siyang byline dito kung sino yung gumawa ng article. Ang news lang is tungkol sa kay Brian McClelland. Pero wala siyang byline. Hindi nakalagay doon kung sino yung author ng news na ito and ano yung position niya. So yun lang ang nawala doon, wala siyang byline. May ano siya, meron siyang tag nito, yung headline, meron siyang lead. Second lead is also known as the body and then the conclusion. Naintindihan? Gets. Grade 4. Intindihan na?
Opo.
Ang nawala lang dito
eh. Opo.
Yes, you. Byline. Okay, let's try to read this one. Sino pwede magbasa dito? Pipili ako ng magbabasa. Estabilio. Estabilio, kindly read. Let's read the news and later on we will answer. Estabilio. Will you open my mic mo? Pabasa ako nitong activity number one. Kaya ba? Wala?
Nalag, sir. Wait lang.
Ayun. Go na.
Paba. Sino ka? Siga? Activity 1. Read the news to answer the question. Rate 4 people awards. Awards best in reading. A grade 4 people names college won best in reading during the annual English skill conversation held last November 18 in ABCD Elementary School, Pasig City. The contest is of the grades 4 to 6 selected pupils. The advisor of the star section will choose one considered which will represent each grade level.
Yung ano ka, yung word, magbigay na maayos. Madami kang na ano, pronounced word, contestant, consistent.
College has to show correct pronunciation, proper speed and reading, and good comprehension.
Gallego. Gallego yan, Gallego.
Diego had shown correct pronunciation, proper speed and reading.
Pronunciation,
proper speed and reading, and good comprehension during the contest.
Comprehension again.
Comprehension during the contest. I love reading. It's my hobby. I also practice reading often in front of the mirror and listen to. Sir, nawala. Also practice reading of the mirror and listen to my recorded voice said Colgi.
Gallego. Okay, pan-mute ako ng microphone. Okay, so again, basahin ko ulit ha. Kasi may mga omitted words si ano. So read the news, then answer the questions of grade 4 pupils award the best reading. Okay, again. Grade 4 pupils award best in reading. A grade 4 pupil named Isa Gallego won the best reading during the annual English skills competition held last November 18 in ABC Elementary School, Pasig City. The contest is open for grades 4 to 6 selected pupils. The advisors of the star sections will choose one contestant which will represent each grade level. Gallego had shown correct pronunciation, proper speed in reading, and good comprehension during the contest. I love reading. It is my hobby. I also practice reading often in front of the mirror and listen to my recorded voice, said Gallego. So based on the news that we have read, what is the news all about? A, a grade 4 pupils received the best reading award during the annual skill reading competition. B, grade 4 pupil received the best in writing award during the annual English skill competition. C, grade 4 pupils received the best in singing award during the annual English skill competition. What's your answer?
A.
Letter?
A. A. Sir.
Okay, kayo dito tayo sa chat box.
A po.
Kayo kayo dito, oh, dito sa chat box. Write your answers. Sa chat box. Nakita nyo ba yung chat box? Letter A, si Celine. Other answers? Isa pa lang nakasagot. Yung iba?
A.
Celine, letter A. A, Abes. Letter A, si Morales. Bernardo, letter A. Letter A, letter A, letter A. So the correct answer is letter?
A.
Okay, letter A. Next.
A.
A. A.
Where did the contest happen? Kailan? Utilize the chat box. Okay, lagay na lang ng sagot dyan sa chat box para hindi tayo maingay. Okay, that is November
B.
Okay, that is letter B. Next, where did the contest happen? Again, gamitin ang chat box. Where did the contest happen? Saan nangyari ang contest? Si Alago, naunang sagot dito. Chat box.